Just, I don't understand why you are so-
Mia! Get down! Mia! Oh, God. Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
Go on, move!
All clear.
Rose?
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the Doc. She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. Keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just won't.
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
Jesus.
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not off our
What the hell happened here? Yeah.
What did all this? Where the hell am I? What happened? Did they just run out of the house?
No, no! Friendly! Friendly!
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on?
Oh no. They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Take it! Take it!
Help me. out, Rose. Hey, are you listening? Hey! What the? Dead body? Wait, there's more. Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?